Hey loves, my name is Ishelle. Today's video is on Amrita. That's right, female ejaculation. And yes, every woman has the ability and potential to ejaculate like a rock star. Today is day 23 of no makeup, so FYI. That's not the point of today's video. Today's video is about Amrita, or female ejaculation. Female ejaculation is sexy health, power, and vitality. In India, Amrita was known as the nectar of life. In China, it was known as the white moon medicine. It also has antibacterial properties, and there's this whole other like world around Amrita that I feel called to share. I've been getting a lot of feedback on social media around Amrita and control and how do you do it and blah, blah, blah. And really, any woman has the ability and the potential to ejaculate in a way that's not forced, in a way that's just like totally just blissful and also effortless. Effortless. You don't need to have the right tantric lever or whatever. Like, all you need is to be in tune with your body and surrender and allow to receive. So many times my female ejaculations are simply because I'm still and I'm breathing. And whether it's an inspiring thought that comes to me, it doesn't even have to be an erotic fantasy. It's just like my body is just the way how it responds, and it's a release. I actually love offering my Amrita, my female ejaculation, to Mother Earth. I just grab a cup or a bowl, whatever's nearby, and I connect deeply with the Amrita. I feel like it's a blessing. I don't need to have a partner to have female ejaculation experiences. It's a subtle experience that happens in my body. Sometimes it's a simple breath. It's an idea that I have, an inspiring thought. If you are interested in cultivating a powerful relationship with your sexuality, including the control and flow of your Amrita, or supporting your beloved to have these multi-orgasmic full body experiences, you can either go to my website at ejaculationsandivel.com, or if you look at the text below this video, you will find the next date and time and all the information you need for the next Google Hangout open discussion conversation for both men and women. Until then, ecstatic blessings. Namaste.